Well, there's a lot more rain than what we realised has come through, because the whole road here has got water pouring down it, so we may not actually get out. So we didn't get to take the or put the weather share up from yesterday, so we've put it up for today. It rained all last night, quite heavy, so I would say further down, we're going to try and get out, but further down it may be flooded, so. And if we go down here, it'll probably, yeah, yes. A little bit of video out, so it'll be a couple of days late. How's it looking down there? How's it looking down there? Make it through. Ah, serious. Yeah. Okay. We'll have a look and then turn. Okay. Okay, thanks a lot. So he just pulled somebody out. Wow, that's all the way through, it's flooded. I guess we're not going to get through at all. That's like this amazing sea. Turn off the engine, sorry about that. That's just like a total sea. Hey. Well, the flooding's a lot more serious than what we realised. We're not going to be able to get out at all, but not only that, it's the flooding is the worst I've seen it. No doubt it's been a lot worse than this, but this is the worst I've seen up here. So we're going to head down the other way and see if we can get through. That way we'd have a feeling it'll be the same as well. So. Once again, enjoy the ride, the drive with us up here in far north Queensland. You might have yours again.